No, it's me. Elizabeth. Are you all right?
Where am I?
Back in the land of the living. Here, let me.
I'll be fine.
You almost drowned. You need to...
I said I'm fine. Just give me a minute.
Do you hear that? Oh, it's music.
Go on, I just...
I won't be long. I won't be long, Mr. DeWitt.
Blue skirt? No?
No. But I'm without an escort if you're looking to pass the time.
The prophet may know how his own biography is going to end, but... I can scarcely fathom how I'm going to start it. I mean, other than the kid's stuff you get at the Hall of Heroes, anything prior to his...
I'm looking for a young girl.
Left on the riverside. They'll call me a plagiarist.
That could be a ticket out of here.
Scripture.
I should go for a walk along the shore.
I'm not going on any walk with you. Your reputation is well established.
Look at him, ladies. It's a crime someone doesn't get him a nice set of trunks.
Should let them drown themselves.
Thin out the herd.
That's positive.
I can tell my wife is scared. I don't know how to comfort her.
Comstock will take care of the fox. If he says it.
That's what the fox populi do.
This is the...
Hey, miss him. Hey, miss. Miss Elizabeth.
Hello. This is wonderful. Well, come dance with me, Mr. DeWitt.
I don't dance. Come on, let's go.
Why? What could be better than this?
How about Paris?
Paris? I don't understand. How could we get there?
That's where that airship's going, but if you want to stay and dance, we can...
No, let's go. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go right now.
I'm out. It's hard to believe, but it's true, isn't it? Smell that. I've never smelled anything like that before, have you?
Beaches I know don't Get smell much like that.
Two! Three!
Mr. DeWitt, Comstock. I've read about him. They say he can see the future.
Give a man a little power, he falls in all kinds of love with himself.
I don't like his look.
Do you dislike the look of the prophet or his gaze?
Can we leave now?
Aren't we the well-to-do types? Huh. I fall into the water.
daughter did you no favors. I'll keep an eye out for something that might ease your pain. Mr. DeWitt, here.
Bird.
Or the cage.
Or perhaps the bird.
Nothing beats the cage.
These two again. How do you... Never mind.
Look at these, they're amazing. Which one do you like more, this one or this? The bird is beautiful, and the cage is somber, but there's really something special about it. I just can't decide.
The one on the right.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
I love it.
Surprising. I expected the cage.
If you're going to be a sore loser, then I shan't do this again.
Now that's just sophistry.
Oh my God!
My God!
Troy, it has to be.
Look.
Do such a thing?
Are you all right?
How could this happen?
It was my home.
Why didn't the prophet foresee this?
We should get out of here.
Let's go.
The songbird when this happened.
Make sure you have a piece of photographic identification ready for presentation.
Put those arms up now.
Look at this.
Fingers apart.
Hey, hey, cover.
Legs apart.
Look
stand
at this
still.
One. He's suspicious
now, hold
if you
steady.
Ask me.
All right, quiet down there, Pete. Just go home and dry yourself.
Damn thing's locked. What are you doing?
You're a roguish type. What does it look like? Done.
How did you learn to pick locks?
Trapped in a tower with nothing but books and spare time? You would be surprised what I know how to do.
I must take any task with more than the slightest complexity. Or they... Oh, hello, sir. Don't you pay me no never mind. Just some foolishness, you know. Just monkey shines.
Found me some greetings. There's a vending device over there. There might be something to bring you back to health.
It's probably a good idea.
Hey. Hey, mister. We'd like to help you.
Do I know you?
Back at the lottery, you... Without you, we wouldn't have gotten away.
Daisy always said somebody like you would come along.
Happen to have the time.
Annabelle?
Excuse me?
Annabelle, it's me, Esther.
Oh, no, I'm not Annabelle.
Are you sure?
My name is Elizabeth. Do I know you?
Elizabeth? Isn't that a lovely name?
That was odd.
Last customer. Park's closing. Park's closing, everyone.
Yeah, these shoes sure could benefit from a shine.
Guess I haven't paid much attention.
Watch out. I just swapped that.
Excuse me.
Have you got sauerkraut?
Sauerkraut? I guess so.
I'll take, one, please. How much?
One silver eagle.
This is better, please.
All right.
Hey. Two tickets for passage to the First Lady airship?
Yeah, just a minute, friend.
Yeah, I have it. How do you, want to proceed?
In a bit of a rush, pal.
Hey, mister. You're gonna get my stuff over your nice suit.
I got it. I'll ring you back once the matter's in hand.
I don't like this.
Yeah, send in the bird.
We're ready. Stay where you are!
Move in!
What are you doing? Get the girl! Get off of me! Monster!
What did you think was gonna happen?
What?
Do you understand the expense people went through to keep you locked up in that tower? You think people like that are just gonna let you walk away? You are an investment, and you will not be safe until you are far away from here.
What do they want from me?
I don't know. One thing I've learned. If you don't draw first, you don't get to draw at all.
You're bleeding. Come here. What happened back then? It's not the last of it, is it?
I don't know.
There. I suppose I best get used to it. I've read a thing or two about medicine. I'll do my best to keep you surviving through these. If your wounds are deeper, I'll try to keep you on this side of the abyss. Gonna get to the airship.
Let me see if I can get that gate open by hand.
Shock jockey. Who needs the power company?
Some fool's alternative to electricity.
Doesn't seem to work very well.
Duck.
take us to Paris.
Just stay close.
Yes, Mr. DeWitt.
Call me Booker.
All right, Booker. Should we head to the gondola or take a look around the boardwalk? I suppose a place like this might have much we'd find useful.
Get your cotton candy here.
Time's coming, she says. You ready?
We need to summon the gondola if we intend to reach that airship.
They seem to be the controls that summon her. This runs exclusively on shock jock.
Of course it does. Where in the hell are we gonna find that?
Look! Come see the future of power at the Hall of Heroes.
Huh. Nice convenient.
Gentlemen, the false shepherd is loose in the streets of our fair city. Will you suffer the shame of allowing your wives and your daughters to fall prey to his machinations? Or will you act? Act for your womenfolk. Act for your prophet. Act.
This is a sacred duty.
Closed until further notice.
Then there won't be a line to get in.
What the hell?
Is something wrong?
Nothing I can't fix.
These things.
Jeez, just kill it.
No, it'll sting me.
Elizabeth.
I have a better idea.
What are you doing?
Opening tear.
Oh, shit. What is that?
It's a tear. I used to open them all the time in my tower.
What is a tear?
It's like a window. A window to another world. Most of the time their doll is dishwater, a different colored towel or tea instead of coffee. But sometimes I see something amazing, and I pull it through. There.
Good God. I don't suppose you've got an airship in there?
I don't think so. But there is. There is something. Oh, no!
Close it.
I'm trying!
Close it! I don't really understand what I just saw back there. But it sure as hell looks like a shortcut to getting us killed.
But I could help.
I can handle whatever comes along. Trust me.
Have it your way, I suppose.
enemies into the air. Hold and release to create an eruptive trap.
When we strike, we will teach Cornelius Slate a lesson. Now!
Second thought. I think those tears of yours might come in handy next time we're in a scrape.
Well, there has to be a tear around for me to use. I can't just pull them out of thin air. You shut down gondola access to the Hall of Heroes. Must be because this is going to be fantastic.
Keen eye of yours can find some ammunition lying around. We sure could use it when there's trouble.
It'll take some scrounging, but I'll do my best. One's clear. We can take the skyline to the Hall of Heroes, or look for supplies in that bar back down the street.
Still got a knack for making enemies.
Stop, Booker, take this rifle. You need this.
By the hand, we fall asleep in the city, Georgia, Florida, and rallied around the funny to bank and bear the thing to start. Hurrah!
That's all I have! Looks like we found where our friend Slade is.
Just find that shot, Jackie.
friends. We're ready around the bonny blue plate. It's there's a thing to start.